Ladies and gentlemen, after 12 rounds of action, we have a unanimous decision. Here are the score totals. Judge at ringside, Max DeLuca scores about 115 to 113. Judges Renante Donseco and Gary Ritter both scored about 117 to 111. All three in favor of the winner. And still the WBO Junior Lightweight Champion of the World, Jamel Semper Fi Harry.
Jamel, you survive a big scare at the end of the 11th round. What does that say about you to be able to recover from that punch and continue fighting in the 12th?
Hey, I could. First of all, let me say, Semper Fi, hoorah! Hey, happy birthday, Marines. Happy Veterans Day. I love y'all, but to answer your question, it was a good shot. I thought I had my hand up, but Lamont cuffed it behind it, and I can't think of it from it. It was a clean shot. I just had to toughen it up and fight it out. I couldn't go down in front of my Marines.
From defending your country to now defending your world title, what does a win on this night, on the eve of the Marines' birthday, on Veterans Day weekend mean to you?
Hey, first of all, like I said, I won it on Memorial Day weekend, and I defended it on Veterans Day weekend, so that definitely means a lot to all of our troops out there defending our country still in harm's way. This is for y'all. Hey, I couldn't lose it on our weekend like that, but it means a lot to me to still be a world champion and in the year off strong.
You watched the WBC champion and Miguel Berchelt fight last weekend. You've had unification on your mind. Without looking past this fight, is that still on your mind? Is that still what you want right now?
Oh yeah, of course. Like I said, Miguel Berchelt is considered number one, the best super featherweight in the world. And in order to be the best, you gotta keep testing yourself. But I know, like I said, we did business with Golden Boy today. And shout out to Andrew Conciel, if I said it wrong, but I know he called this for a unification fight. I know Carl Frampton also wanted to step up, but he has a tough fight. My boy Tyler McCurry, shout out to Toledo, Ohio. E-Bunny, I see you.
Yes, congratulations.
Yes, excuse me?
Congratulations.
And welcome to the Jamel Herring Show, starring Jamel Herring, co-starring my boy Lamont Roach.
Well, let's talk to Lamont.
Brother.
Let's